Remember the good old days? Advertisements of t-shirts that didn't exist? Well, now it does! Go to sports.geocities.jp/OJFWA Wrestling. Click on the shop button and take a look at all our merchandise, such as t-shirts, shot glasses, and more. The OJFWA shop in conjunction with Pete and Chris Amusements.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached the semifinals of the CAW Champions League Women's Tag Team Tournament. The first ever champions will be crowned at Future Shock in Miami on Saturday, July 7th, when we come to you from the American Airlines Arena in Miami, Florida, as we take a look at the brackets and see how we got here. Both the semifinal matches will take place tonight. Envy and Misery will take on Christy Montero and Wonder Woman a little bit later. In a few moments, Psylocke and Elektra, who was originally supposed to take on another team in the first round, they won that match anyway. They will take on Samus and Zelda in the first semifinal match. Champa, who you got?
I'm thinking maybe the Sister Smash. They might do it.
I have a feeling they might do it too, but you never know. Psylocke and Elektra, I think they're capable of pulling an upset.
I think so too. Only one way to find out. In the ring.
We head down to the ring. Chris Garrity with the introductions.
Thank you.
One thing to keep in mind, champ, that last comic book from the family on the side, we're coming with the last episode. Of course, we're going to be able to get it. Last episode of the comic, that last episode of the family
on the family. Right, well, that's good. So, we have a memory on the side, but at the same time, dealing with somebody who's struggling with her partner, you never know what can happen. The metal can swing at any time.
Y'all have 2 wins from being a champion in the beautiful league. I'd like to 2 wins from both the first championship as well. Y'all have to be a couple of big fans of the best fan of New York and the best fan of the ball club. Come close to the win here tonight. Sammy Hickman does not lie.
And as always, the video is first off, there's an entire community for Tom. Weighing in at 125 pounds. And hailing from the land of Hollywood, Rose!
She calls herself CAW's Sports Only.
That's the biggest understatement of the night. They hate her!
There may be a few more understatements throughout this program, but yeah.
Whether you like her or you hate her, she, along with her partner, a few wins away from being kind of first season Women's World Champion. That's nothing you can't dispute.
mention that they hate Zelda Hansen. They really hate
everybody hates
Yeah,
but I'm gonna lay something down for you, Samus's resume, real quick as this match gets underway. She has won the UWO Women's Championship. She's won the CCL Women's Championship, the second reigning CCL Women's Champion, third longest reigning singles champion in CCL. I mean, the fact that she is the most hated woman in car wrestling, yes, she has that, but you can't deny that she's done a lot in CAW in her career.
Especially in the last couple of years.
Yeah, exactly. Right now, she is away from becoming the CCL World Champion champion, but that could be easy for her.
I was whipped by Electra Shielding Frogs. Oh, and a standing dropkick right on the money, and oh, Zelda able to get out of the way of that. Because she was about to, she was about to get her face stuck on there.
Exactly. One of the keys of Samus and Zelda gotta look out for are those kicks from Electra.
Like that one, the mule kick.
Exactly.
Yeah, nice Japanese style arm drag there by Lutch. Oh!
There was one of those kicks and she managed to avoid it.
Nice whip from Electra in the wrong corner as former women's champion Samus is in for the first time.
Samus.
Oh! Samus 6'3", just a shade under 200 pounds, unquestionably the biggest woman on the CCL roster, and perhaps the most athletic. Lost body as Electra was hung up on the ropes there, and now Samus with a lateral press, and gets... Ooh, almost three.
And that was pretty close.
By the way, we want to welcome those who are watching, who came in from the new CAW Nation Forum. Hi, how y'all doing? Hope you're enjoying the show so far.
What's happening?
And Electra now. Oh, the mule kick with Samus!
Electra does need to make a tag, get her partner involved in this. There you go.
Oh, the first time.